By bringing young people into this, our generation should be the generation that stops smoking. And by bringing younger people in, like, they're part of the future generation. And by bringing them in, I think it would help a lot to spread the word.
I encourage everyone to learn more and to take the Smoke-Free Homes Pledge at breatheeasymaine.org/pledge. Take the pledge!